Night he goes up on the roof, equipped with his homemade telescope, and gazes at the sky with God knows what in mind, and turns the worldly off. And at overcast nights he will turn on the light in his filled up garage that has never seen a car, and he tinkers away while thinking of stars in his own special way. Penny for your dreams, you're always absorbed in those galaxies. Is there some way to tune in and meet you in between your head and distant space? But the only thing he says, I'm in love. She mostly spent time with her cats, living on coffee and cigarettes. Deep in her notebooks, her pen always moves with never seen grace. And a text could make anyone cry, make them open their eyes for the beauty of life. They never get out in the light, it's the way that she wants it to be. Absorbed in those books, it seems that you're stuck in your room. You're always alone. Are you happy? And she says, well, it's even more than that.